My name is James Kaloki, acting CEO for Kenya Institute of Supplies Management. Kenya Institute of Supplies Management is a local body in Kenya that I was enacted through an act of parliament to register supplies practitioners, discipline them, and also manage their welfare. I'm here to support this agenda of MEND in Africa because I believe the Pan-African agenda is an idea whose time has come. The pandemic that has hit us, the COVID pandemic that has hit us, has taught us that we can have local solutions for our local problems. And I want to urge all Africans to support this program of Buy Africa for Africa, so that we can grow our local industries, we can grow our entrepreneurial skills, and also support our own to grow and compete internationally with other bodies in the world. My take to this is all of us have a chance and have a role to play to make sure that this agenda is realized and all practitioners, all members of African community come together so that we can develop this mission together and build Africa. Thank you very much.